that's beautiful.
What?
The way you sip.
The way I sit?
No, sip. You know, it's like, slurp.
Slurp?
Slurp.
Slurp.
No, honey, if you're trying to kiss her, you're gonna have to sit a little closer. That's all that ain't gonna make it, honey.
Hey, Shirley, give us a couple more sodas.
Okay. Oh, thanks, Raj, but you have spent too much money on me already.
Money? Money? What's money?
Money is the 80 cents you owe me for those two sodas. And money is 80 cents more for the next two.
I got money. I got money in my checking account, money in my savings account, money in stocks and bonds.
You got money in your pocket?
Come to think of it, we're not that thirsty.
I didn't think so.
She's funny.
Yeah, funny. Listen, Maria, I've only known you a week. Well, less than a week, really. And I really like you. Like the way you walk, the way you look, the way you...
Slurp?
Better than anything. So I was wondering if I could take you to a movie tonight.
Oh, that's nice, Roger. But I already have a date.
Well, dates are made to be broken. See, you don't have to go out with a guy.
Hey, hey, what's happening?
What's up, Raj? Hey, Maria, how you doing?
How I'm doing what?
Oh, no, that's just an expression.
Well, look, why don't you guys excuse us? We're trying to make plans for the night.
Sorry, okay, Raj, but my date is here.
Huh? That's me, guys. Come on, Maria, let's grab a boot.
Reruns a date?
Oh, come on, Raj, let's go.
What? Come on.
You're too much, Maria. I can't believe how much fun we've had this week.
I know I had so much fun since I came to this country.
I'm glad. How about a couple of cheeseburgers?
Aye. Everybody's paying so much money on me all the time.
What are friends for? Besides, the cheeseburgers were for me.
I'm glad you're my friend, Rerun.
Well, you're easy to like.
Do you mean that?
I mean it, Maria. I'd do anything for you.
You would?
Sure, anything.
There is some things you could do that would help me very much.
Hey, you name it, Maria. You want to go to a movie? You want to go to the beach? You want a soda? You just name it.
I want you to marry me.